I've got to find a replacement who won't outshine me. Perhaps if I search the employee evaluations for the word incompetent. 714 names. Better be more specific. Lazy. Clumsy. Dim-witted. Monstrously ugly.
Attention, Homer Simpson. You have been promoted. You are now an executive.
Mr. Smithers! I don't understand 2,700 of my new duties.
Well, the van's leaving. Which one duty is giving you the most trouble?
What do I do in case of fire?
Sorry, can't hear you.
Oh, just my luck. Here are your messages. You have 30 minutes to move your car. You have 10 minutes. Your car has been impounded. Your car has been crushed into a cube. You have 30 minutes to move your cube. Hello, Mr. Burns' office.
Is it about my cube?
It's Mr. Smithers. He's calling for you.
How's everything going there, sir? Well, I have a lot of free time on my hands. If you FedEx me your mail, I'd be happy to open it and return it to you.
Everything's fine, Smithers. This Simpson fellow seems to be getting dumber by the minute. I've never seen anything quite like it. Anywho, you just enjoy your vacation. Ah, 60 watts? What do you think this is, a tanning salon? I asked for light starch on my nightcap. You call this posting? You call this a tax return? You call this a supercomputer?
No! You're a travesty of a joke of an assistant.
Betrayal.
Ha ha ha!